And finally, in a move signaling a shift away from its stringent zero COVID policy, China has deactivated its national COVID-19 app that tracked the movements of its people during the course of the pandemic. The app went offline on Monday evening local time after being in operation for 3 years. Previously, the app was needed to travel between states and cities, but since restrictions on travel have been eased, officials have deemed the app no longer necessary.